Hi. Every time when you create a new Clojure project, there is a bunch of pretty standard files that need to be created along deps.tdn, build.clg, gitignore, readme, and so on. That takes time. It took me 22 minutes right there. Can it be done in a few seconds? Yes, using the deps-new library. Here's the deps-new installation command. It says that we install deps-new as a Clojure CLI tool from GitHub with a specific version and that on our local machine it will have the name new. If you are not sure what is tool, check the appropriate section in my big video on Clojure CLI. All the commands used in this video are put in Gist, so you can quickly copy them. Link to the Gist in the description. Let's use deps-new to create a library from template. This command line says that we are creating a project from the lib template with main namespace Kozieiev, it is my GitHub nickname. The main file will be core and the top level directory will be named new library. Look at how many files we have from the start. In deps.tdn we already have an alias for invoking test runner and an alias for running build actions from the build.clg, both with necessary dependencies. In the build.clg there are actions test, CI, install and deploy. By the way, build actions here don't use tools.build directly. They use a library called build.clg, which is a wrapper on a tools build, but with better interfaces and the possibility to deploy to closures. Core.clg generated, it has one dummy function. And in a test folder we already have one test. By the way, it fails. There is also gitignore, a very nice one with a lot of files. And also license, readme, all that useful stuff, real-time server. Creating the application from the deps-new template is pretty much the same. You just use a template named app in a command line. Content is also very similar. The difference is that you have the main function in the source file. Deps.tdn has additional aliases to run the functions. And build.clg CI step creates uber jar instead of jar. And there is a last template in deps-new called Scratch. It is a super small project with empty deps.edn and one source file, for cases when you don't need a full-blown project. So, as you could see, you can create projects literally in a second using deps-new. Also, using deps-new, you can create your own project template to not rely on the standard ones. But it is another story and I will cover it in another video, so please subscribe to not miss it. And if you liked the video, push the like button. See you next time!